Replacing the image within a file is quite easy when they're the same size, and I'll demonstrate how to do that with this variation of Elaine within the Contact Us page. So I'm within the normal editable area of this page. I simply click on the left-hand side here, and we can see the name of the image is currently shown. And I'll click on this Browse for File, and I'm going to choose the alternative one that I've made earlier and just select it and go OK. And we can see that it's now swapped out for the new one.